Coming back at you right now. He is going to grab up the win. It is going to be Heathcock on the 13 bike finishing third, but he'll take the overall two. Charney going to cross second on the 10 bike, but take the overall three in that 17 to 20 open class. Well, we got 26 to 30 open coming back at us right now. Oh, we got another total points with some crazy math in it. We got King on 5 points on the point. He's got Dickerson with three, followed by Nelson with five as they pull it back at us. In and out of the turn as they come on back home. Good. King down the line. He's going to grab up 1 point. It is the five bike. Nelson, he'll take two. Dickerson gets